fucking go, mate. Bathroom. Oh, I'm hitting on buttons. I want that psycho. Yeah, that looks good. Problem right now, please. Death. Thank you.
Toga Emergency Medical Services is here to help. Speak to our friendly automated receptionist for immediate.
Yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. Initiating search for hostile target. Hostile has escaped. Transmitting description to designated law enforcement authorities.
Thank you.
transit hub of Watoga offers monorail and bus services to the greater Cranberry Bog area and beyond. Transit services wait times are presently longer than normal. We thank you for your patience. Watoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are heading. Please keep aboard for latest arrival and departure times. Welcome to the Watoga Transit Hub, the future of travel.
Sultron Blade. I'm down to climb with that. Oh, level 35.
The transit hub of Watoga offers monorail and bus services to the greater Cranberry Bog area and beyond. Transit services wait times are presently longer than normal. We thank you for your patience. Watoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are headed. Please see the boards for latest arrival and departure time. Welcome to the Watoga Transit Hub, the future of travel.
Thank you. totally gonna be online.
Once again, to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time for more thrilling Tales from the West Virginia Hills. In tonight's thrilling story, Sideshow Snallygaster. The carnival has come to the Tyler County Fairgrounds. Billy Harding and his dad wander past the games and rides, cotton candy in hand, peanut shells and popcorn crunching beneath their feet, as a sideshow barker touts a frightful attraction.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Come one, come all! Come and see the Snallygaster! The most dreaded creature this side of creation! Once a winged beast, hunting the prehistoric skies, the cruel mistress of time has turned its wings into mere appendages, spawning this fearsome six-legged monster.
Mom, I love you, but you're too old-fashioned. I'm gonna do what makes me happy. Other people's opinions be damned. My reputation is my own. Forged by me, not your friends, not you, and definitely not the boy. Besides, our relationship is strictly business. I've lined up some buyers for his latest work. Mom, that boy isn't a hippie, he's an artist. Hippies are poor. He's loaded. And, that's not drugs, that's patchouli. Okay, and, maybe with a little sweat mixed in. I think it's sexy smelling. Just tell those stuck-up hags to get a grip. They don't just let anyone live here. He's bona fide.
He's bona fide. What is this, old brother, where art thou? I just want to place a camp, please. Ultron, he's ready to fuck. That was dumb. What I just did was very stupid. Holy motherfucker. Oh god, it's haunting me. Nothing really mattress. Okay. Let's see the map. Anybody even here? No. Where is everybody still over there? Cool. I like being alone. It's good. Whoa.
fighting citizens will not be harmed. Do not attempt to flee. You
Deathclaw. Quick. Okay, I got plans. Bring those. Anything else that says learn? the way over there. That's all makes me really nervous. Just got a hack run? I don't know why that's there. Do you think... Oh, I mean, it's a beta. Who cares? Who the fuck cares? Shoot him! Where we run. I don't know if there's supposed to be water here. Sucks. The fact that I could respond there was really weird. All that, go back to some place with stuff my level, I guess, maybe. Guess that's water. Looks oily. My fracking is no good. Don't frack, people. Okay. How do you just do stuff in the world? If I could get up by getting down. That's what James Brown says. Gotta get up to get down. That. Oh. I want to be fully involved in that. First, I'm going to kick this off the cliff. Kick. Cool. That all checks out. Bunch of business and dynamite plungers, which make these things fling. Woo!
I'm so glad I finally caught up with you.
Yeah.
Congratulations! Today is your lucky day. You've won the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes, and this wonderful prize is yours. We at the Great Appalachian Sweepstakes appreciate your continued purchases and subscriptions. However, we would like to remind you that your bill in the amount of $73,428.66 is overdue, and prompt payment is appreciated. Have a great day!
Sign me up, bro. Yeah. So what do you think this is all about? Yeah, shopping cart full of gore. That's what I'm into. The gnome laughed when I picked it up.
I had just gotten back from my pre-dawn hunt when the bomb hit. I could see the mushroom cloud from the front window of the house. The way the window framed the explosion was strange. Almost like it wasn't really happening. It was too perfect. Too beautiful. Luckily, Johnson's acre was too remote to be damaged, but I'm betting it won't be long before I start feeling the effects of the radiation. Whether I want to or not, I'm going to have to travel to Charleston to try and gather supplies before they're all gone. Damn it. If I'd only brought more than a weekend's worth of food, I could stay here where it's safe. If you're listening to this message, that probably means I found somewhere else to lay low. Or I never made it at all. Maybe having a roof over your head for the night will give you hope. God knows we can all use a little bit of that right now.
Still kind of heavy on what I have here. Level up, didn't I? No, I guess not. Oh, I need water. For me, man. Let's see where I am. Okay. Weapons workbench. I just realized that. So just scrapping things. Press T to collect the space. You don't press T. Okay, now I want to modify. Then hit that. No. Then I go back to my camp. Conditions fucked on that. Okay. Yeah.